The annual salary for Rhode Island General Treasurer is $52,000. Anthony Solomon is a candidate for General Treasurer and has borrowed $400,000 to finance his campaign. That's the most money ever borrowed by any candidate for public office in Rhode Island's history. The question is, who pays the debt? The question is, who pays? For a better Rhode Island, elect Jerry Goldstein, General Treasurer, because integrity and experience matter.